gathered up some claws for you. It's not much. All I could find. We're using everything we have for our guests.
Thank you. We don't have anything.
Oh, I have no idea what to do.
You will. God will give you the wisdom.
Oh, I didn't know what to do either.
Well, you did say you thought it was going to be a boy, right?
Well, raising a boy is not so difficult when his father is around. If your son is anything like my Stephen, he'll be just like his father.
You have no idea. Oh, where is Joseph?
He's getting you some water. He'll be back in a minute.
Thank you. Father, thank you for choosing me to bring your blessed son into this world. I really don't know why you chose me or why you chose this place. But this is your plan, so I will trust you. I just don't know how I'm supposed to raise your son. I guess Sarah is right. Maybe he'll be just like Joseph, at least for a while.
Bothering you? You're all here. Come sit and rock with me for a while. We never get to do this anymore.